What do you want? What do you want? What do you want more than anything in the world? You want the big blue ribbon? Uh-huh, that's what you want. You want red? No, you don't want red. You want yellow? No, you don't want yellow. You want to go home with the blue. What do you see in front of me? What do you see in front of me? You see a big blue ribbon. It's right here in front of you. You want it? You come and you grab it. You get it.
She's not listening to you. She's nervous. She's freaking out.
Well, get the busy bee. You want your busy bee. You get your busy bee.
You get the busy bee. I need to trim her whiskers. It's in the crate.
Where is it?
It's in the crate.
Why didn't you have it out to begin with? Where are the crate? It's not in here. It's not in here.
It should be in the crate.
It's not in the crate. I just told you that.
God, Hamilton, if she doesn't get her door, she's going to flip out.
Damn. It's not in here. You left it at the hotel. You go back and you get her busy bee. Go to the hotel and get busy bee. Run. Run. Go. Mommy's getting your toy. Don't you worry. No, we just had a little, discussion. Look at me. Look at me. Don't look at anybody else. Don't look at the fat ass losers or freaks. You look at me.
Have you tried looking under the bed?
Of course I've looked under the bed. Of course I've looked under the bed. That's where you look when you loot things. You, what is she here for? What do you, I called you here 30 minutes ago.
No,
you call yourself a maid? Where are you from?
You're
from Jersey. Because I know people at the INS, deportation offices. Don't come here, man. It's banned. And then we'll pick you up. You will go back to where you came from.
Lower your voice,
ma'am. I've been looking for 20 minutes where you're for your stupid
dog. Go get your papers.
A lot of agitation over a dog's toy.
A dog's toy?
Yes, that's what we're talking
about. Well, you don't know my dog.
A lot of
you obviously don't know my dog.
There's a pet store right downstairs. Why don't we go down?
A pet store down the stairs?
Yes.
What are you, a wizard or genius? What did you tell me that before? Thanks for your help, you stupid hotel manager!
Hi. I'm looking for a toy. It's a bumblebee. It's
For what kind of animal is it?
For a dog. It's a bee. It's a bumblebee. And it's furry. It's about this big.
Okay.
Right? It's a bumblebee. Stripes on it.
Here it is. Is this it?
No, that's a bear in a bee costume.
Okay. I'm just trying to help.
It's about this big. And
right.
It squeaks in the middle.
Oh, okay. This one squeaks, you know? And I think it's striped. I think the dog will respond to the stripes, and it's reminiscent of a bumblebee, I think. This is like a bee.
That's a parrot.
And I think that's what the dog's responding to. But you can look in the box here. We have more. Right, like this one, the yellow and black one there, that's...
This?
That's like a bee. That's like a bee.
This is a fish.
Well, we know that's a fish, but to a dog...
You know what? Just shut up. I'm going
to
get this and
I'm
get out of here.
You.
Thank you for your help.
Okay, this is least like a bee of the ones we have here.
I didn't ask for your opinion. I asked for a toy that you don't have.